2014, Ellen and Mark Whitley contacted Bishop Rayford High about beginning some kind of Episcopal community in Wise County. A series of meetings were held, and within 4 months, they had gathered a small group and secured a place to worship.
And among the swift and varied changes of the world, now our hearts may surely there be fixed where true joys are to be found. Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God.
I will write it on their hearts, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people.
I want to begin by saying what a great joy it is for me to be with you all this morning in Wise County, which, and I've never done a worship service in Wise County, and it's a great treat for me, and to have you all gathered here as we continue to begin our worshiping as an Episcopal church. And the whole diocese of Fort Worth knows we're here, and they're holding up in prayer our time today. Years ago, I was invited to preach at a church that was not the one I served, and it may have been for Lent. And so I got up in the pulpit, and you know, there was a little table or whatever, and where you put your notes on, and there was a big brass plaque there, and it said, "Sir, we wish to see Jesus." There are folks among us, and a lot of folks in our world and our communities, who have deep questions about life, and the meaning of life, and their relationship to others, but they're not sure what to do with that. It's very simple. Whether we want to or not, as Christians, as disciples, you and I are the path for others to see Jesus. How do we treat each other, our sisters and brother Christians? How do we treat the stranger? Who are those who are on the margins? Others see Jesus through you and through me. And the way we talk and the way we act and the way we treat each other. And that makes all the difference in the world.
And I told Mark, I can't believe how this is just moving along. It's only been 4 months since we talked. Christ is right alongside of us all the time, and as we go forth, he's just going to show us the path we'll be lit, and it's just going to go on. And I just feel so good about that, and hopeful that others in Wise County will see this and be able to come and witness this as well.
My heart is just so full right now, it feels like it wants to break, but breaking for joy. I'm just tickled to death and very blessed to have a bishop here, and all our friends are here, and now we're going to go forth and see what we can do.